In this video, we will demonstrate the first-time experience of accessing the Secure Connect Gateway user interface after deployment. To begin, enter root as the username and the root password that you entered during deployment. Click Sign In. Read and accept the End User License Agreement. Now, let's create the administrator account. As the username entered during deployment is automatically displayed for the administrator account, set the password for the account and click Create. Now, let's register the Secure Connect Gateway instance. If the appliance connects to the internet through a proxy network, enter the required details and click Next. After a successful connection is established, the authentication section is displayed. Enter the access key and PIN, or click the link to generate a new access key and PIN. Note, the access key and PIN are valid only for 7 days and cannot be used to register multiple Secure Connect Gateway instances. After authentication, verify the contact information displayed and click Next. In the Summary section, click Finish. Since you are signed in for the first time, prompts to set up Secure Connect Gateway and add your devices are displayed. Click the header to skip the steps and go directly to the Secure Connect Gateway dashboard. For more information or support about Secure Connect Gateway Virtual Edition, visit dell.com/scg-ve-docs.